Akshay, I'm not ready. One of
And that's a six by the odds.
With this, two overs cricket completed with 23 runs with 0 loss. 2 overs, 23 runs with 0 loss.
Mahi at the bowling end. Pace bowler hai ye.
Hello.
And that's a six. Pehli ball mein hindi aur usmein sixer. Yogesh unko kuch tips de rahe hai. Dekhte hai kya run aayegi. And that's a good ball. Appeal ki gayi hai wicket ki. Hello, 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 mic check, mic check. Take it in. Hello. And that's a good edge.
I request if all the audience that the dinner has been kept and they can have their dinners while watching the match.
Mahine and change kya dekhta hai, dekhte kya karte hai. And that's a miss field. Golden opportunity thi Jaimin ke paas, magar chhod di.
Hello,
Rishabh sahi bol rahe the aaj.
Check.
Okay. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Aap cycle change kiya hai.
Check, check, check.
Netflix and chill hota hai, but aaj match and chill karne ke liye dinner ready hai, jinko bhi karna hai kar sakte hain audience mein. That's another six.
Good shot, Samlam.
Good shot.
Goal. Goal.
Jaimin ke muh pe koi disappointment dikh rahi hai.
Hello. Isi ke saath over ki samapti. 3 overs, 37 runs with 0 loss. 3 overs, 37 runs with 0 loss.
Outside strike, Sambhav and outside. Puri team aa gayi hai baat discussion karne ke liye. But Shekhar, rest le rahe hai. Tala being tala.
3 overs, 37 plus 0 loss.
Hello, 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 hello. Wicket keeper aa gaye hai bowling pe. Shikhar bowling. Let's see what will he do.
Hello. 3 overs.
Aaj jinka to birthday nahi hai, but mera to hai.
3 overs, 37 runs with 0 loss. Dianj Govani on the strike.
Let's see this ball. Hello. And that's a wide belly ball, wide parents.
Hello.
Yogesh, Dianj,
check
this legging kar rahe hai.
Check, check, check.
Laddu pakaya maraj. Hello.
This six was very important for the Govani hero. I request all the audience to have their dinners and have their dinners and watch the match.
And that's a nice shot, but genuinely feeling. Jainel is the like the Indian Pakistan border. Sabko rok rahi hai. And that's a good ball by Shikhar. Last two balls of the over. And that's a wide. And a single. What a running between the wickets. We want the same upyog.
Okay. Samba one strike. Super bowling.
That's a good shot. And the best deal. And Zero on the heart.
A Zero looked like.
Ball had to
whistle green or catch now.
Two golden opportunities missed, but eight completely.
Hello.
Last ball of the over.
Last ball of this over.
That's a wide.
Hello. I request all the audience to have the dinners and watch the match.
Hello.
4 overs, 48 per 1.
Sambo at strike. Bowler.
Who is the bowler?
All the audience, cheer for your team.
Ah, 4 overs, go 48 at 1 wicket lost.
RCB, go Ani,
he throws, go Ani, he looks. Bhai Chara on top.
Score. 4 overs, 48.
Vishal Bhai, aapke chote bhai aaye batting pe, balling pe aaye.
That's a good shot and that's a good shot. 6 on Jainel's.
Over.
That's a good shot. A bit tense.
Jainel's, yes. Second ball of Jainel.
And that's a 6.
That was a catch, but again it couldn't die.
That's another 6 on fire.
Zero, pure aggressive ho gaya.
Zero at the bowling end.
Wait. The batsman said to wait.
Re-ball. This ball is not counted. संभव सोच रहे कि वेट नहीं बोलना था
Jainel puri feeling mein changes la rahe hain and But it's not out. Golden opportunity Vidip ke paas. But nahi pakad paaye. Call back non-strike. Dhyan ne to aaj unke player ki puri wad laga di. मीट नॉन स्ट्राइक पे है आज जिनका बल्ला चलेगा कि नहीं
चलेगा चलेगा लगता है
ऑल द पीपल आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू हैव द डिनर
आई रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द ऑडियंस टू हैव द डिनर्स एंड वॉच द मैच बिकॉज़ इट्स गेटिंग थ्रिलर एंड थ्रिलर एवरी सेकंड
एंड द थर्ड बॉल
बाय जेनल बाफना
मीत ने आज जो ठुमका मारा है पूरा नेल्लूर गूंज रहा है एंड दैट्स अ गुड बॉल बाय जेनल
विद दिस 5 ओवर्स कंप्लीट 61 रन्स पर 2 लॉस 5 ओवर्स 61 रन्स विद 2 लॉस
डीप
बॉल नेक्स्ट ओवर 6th ओवर डीप जेन
गोवानी हीरोज के कैप्टन ताला इज एट स्ट्राइक
प्लेयर्स को
विकेट कीपर पूरा स्लेच कर रहे हैं लगता है
कौन से
ताला इन प्रेशर बैट तो तोड़ने का लग रहा है लगता है टैप करके बॉल ने इन डीप
Chota Thala for a reason, Shikhar Jain, what do you think?
Chota Thala for every reason. And that's a good ball.
Everyone's increasing.
Okay, let's see इस बॉल पे क्या कमाल करते हैं. And that's a good ball. What a throw. Is it be another run? Meet ने सोचा नहीं दौड़ते हैं. आज mood नहीं है. Deep. And that's a good ball.
Deep Jain.
To meet. शिखर पीछे से पूरा स्लेच कर रहे हैं प्लेयर्स को
कैप्टन इज ऑन द स्ट्राइक
एंड दैट्स अ गुड बॉल
गुड बॉल
नॉन ऑफ कोर्स अपील तो पूरी की थी स्ट्राइक और नॉन स्ट्राइक करने बट नहीं मिला व्हाट अ फीलिंग बाय जेनिल लगता है वो बाउंड्री से विकेट कीपिंग करने आ जाएंगे
With this,
so is 68 for 2 wickets, 6 overs completed.
इसी के साथ 6 ओवर की समाप्ति
है ड्रिंक्स लेके
68 रन्स पर 2 विकेट 6 ओवर
दे वन प्लेयर अलाउड फ्रॉम द बैटिंग टीम इन साइड द क्रीज
द प्रोजेक्टेड स्कोर इज 113 शिखर जैन व्हाट डू यू थिंक विल द टीम मेक इट सिक्स ओवर 68 पर 2
पहली बार देखा है कि बैटिंग टीम के लिए पूरी टीम आ गई है
प्रोजेक्टेड स्कोर 113 है शिखर आपको
सॉरी सॉरी हमारे ऋषभ पानी भर रहे हैं
प्रोजेक्टेड स्कोर 113 आपको क्या लगता है विल द गोवानी हीरोज मेक टिल 113 और मोर
आरसीबी की बॉलिंग देख के आई डोंट थिंक अभी पक्षाल जो बॉल को बाउंस कर रहे
हैं पक्षाल ने बहुत पहले इनिंग्स में बहुत अच्छे विकेट लाए
हैं
आई थिंक एक्सपेक्टिंग द सेम फ्रॉम
पक्षाल ऑन द ग्राउंड आफ्टर गिविंग द ऑर्डर
पक्षाल ने पहले
डबल सेवन तला तला
डबल चला बाउंड्री योगेश जेनेल कैप्टन एंड स्पॉन्सर एंड अ नाइस बॉल बाय बक्सवाल एंड अ नाइस कट बाय कल Meet the strike, Pakshal the bowler. स्लिपरी हो गए हैं नीट एट द स्ट्राइक चल रही है एंड वापस मिडफील्ड करते करते बच गए इज इट अ फोर नॉट अ फोर व्हाट अ सेव बाय जेनिल नाइस फील्डिंग कासो लास्ट बॉल पे की होती And that's a wide ball by Pakshal. Pakshal ball fekte pure ghum gaye. And that's a sixer. Meet Pakshal ko dhobi pachar de diya.
With this, 7 overs completes and 82 runs per 2 wicket. 7 over ki samapti, 82 runs, 2 wicket nuksan par. Seven overs completes 82 runs per 2 wickets.
3 overs left. Who are the 3 bowlers? Let's see. Batsman Kirish Vadishkishan. Baller Captain Yogesh. Is Captain Yogesh balling? Captain Yogesh, are you balling? Then. Captain Yogesh is bowling. Yogi Baba on ball. Is it out? What a throw by the wicketkeeper. It's an odd out. Appeal to Chiti, but it was an odd out. And that's a good ball by Yogesh. First bounce given to Yogesh. Umpire's call, umpire's decision is the final decision. And that's a wicket. Meet is out. What a bowling by Yogesh. See the wicket area.
With this, the score is 7.3 overs, 83 per 3.
And what a ball by Yogesh. बैट्समैन हो गए हक्के बक्के योगेश फुल कॉन्फिडेंस में है क्या ये गुड कॉन्फिडेंस है या वो कॉन्फिडेंस है देखते हैं What a... And is it a run? Is it a run? Umpire. Score, please.
X game.
84 overs, 84 but 2 lost.
3 wickets lost.
8 overs, 84 but 3 lost. Shikajan, what is the projected score?
What a misread by both of the boundaries.
That's a four. That is a good four.
Pakshal Deep ke bharose the.
Last
Pakshal
two overs.
Dono ka bharosa. Chaknachu. Jailil. And that's a nice shot.
It's a four.
It's a four.
Rishabh has made it to four. Against Jailil Bapa.
Rishabh Bhavare. 44 jersey number. Let's see what he'll do. And it's a good ball. Ball to Jailil now.
After ball is there. The ball is. It's a good ball.
Dikh raha hai. And another ball.
A good ball.
Ball. Jailil pure team ka vision dikha rahe. And that's another ball. What a balling by you, Jailil.
I request all the audience to have the dinner because the dinner has been organized for you all guys. I request all the audience to have the dinner.
And that's a wide. Finally, the appeal has been given. And that's a four by Rishabh.
That's a four. And with this, the 9 overs get completed. The score is 97 per 3 wickets.
Bashank, mujhe audience pe bahut taras aa raha hai. Unke liye itna acha khana bana tha magar baithe baithe
ha bhai main bhi dekh raha hu itna acha
kha lo yaar
audience ke liye
rakha hai tumhare liye match dekhte dekhte kha ise na bola hai
I request all the audience to have the dinner it has been organized for you all guys
score
9 overs 97 per 3 All the audience are requested to have the dinner and watch the match as it's getting thriller moment by moment. With this 9 overs, it's completed 97 per 3.
Full support dete hue.
Ye aakhri over hai is innings ka aur stun.
Hello.
Check. So Shikhar Jain is going to do the last over of this innings.
Hamare wicketkeeper aa gaye bowling pe. Thala is back in bowling.
Chote Thala is.
Thala bowling ki tarah. Chote Thala for it. Wait a watch. And that's a single. Kalp ko bhai rane rakha tha but unhone bhagne ki bahut utav thi.
Bro.
And that's a wide by the umpire. And that's a quick single. What a banging. Tala back. And what a fielder by Shikha.
That's a wicket.
Tata.
This wicket was very essential for the RCB people and a great loss for the Bhowani heroes.
We get this time. And it's a kind request to the audience. If we are not, agar unke plate mein, haath mein plate nahi dikhi,
थी तो नेक्स्ट इनिंग स्टार्ट नहीं करेंगे हम लोग इट्स अ सीरियस ऑर्डर बाय द प्रेसिडेंट टीम 100 व्हाट अ
रिक्वेस्ट ऑल द ऑडियंस टू अप्लॉज फॉर गोवानी हीरोज एज द टीम स्कोर रीचेस 100
वेट 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 पूरी टीम प्रेशर में लग रही है 10 ओवर लेट्स प्ले What a break dance between the fielder and the batter.
Bro, bro, bro.
Oh, what a good ball. Last three balls of this one. Two balls left. Last two balls of the innings. Let's see what she can do.
Two balls of this inning.
And that's a wide.
That's a wide.
Last two balls, let's see what she can do. And that's a quick single. It's the last ball of the innings. What will she can do? Let's see. Rishabh thak chuke hai.
Bro, it's side raha tha tujhe.
Team is expecting a boundary, but what are the situation? And that's a wicket! Is it a wicket? And it's a wicket. Sambo is the vice of Rishabh. What a... It's an out out. What a strategy by Chennai. Pehli baar dekha hai ki bowling team wicket ke liye na bol rahi hai. What is it? There is a good discussion going on between the captain and the umpire. Let's see what will happen. कैप्टन यहाँ पे चिल कर रहे हैं स्पॉन्सर आगे करने चले गए हैं व्हाट अ स्ट्रेटजी बाय चेनल गुड कॉल ला बॉल एंड दैट्स अ विकेट आई गेस And it's a run out. Only 3 runs took. Okay.
Thank you.
बाद ही दम मिल गया बाहर आ गई कैप्टन हाउ डू हुआ वी चीम फॉर हुआ वी चीम फॉर हुआ वी चीम फॉर
और सो डे
हुआ वी चीम फॉर
ऑडियंस स्टार्ट चीम फॉर
With the thriller in the man. And umpire was sending me out of the field. Ta itna bura umpire. Alex type. I will request someone to do the commentary. Jain on strike against the bowling of mid Jain. Here comes the next ball. Check. Good shot and a quick run. Jain will Bafna on strike.
Jain will Bafna on the strike.
Check. A good shot and a quick run. Pakshal Jain. Pakshal Jain attempting for the second run, but it couldn't happen. Pakshal Jain on a strike. Couldn't catch, but couldn't make it. Jailbait Bafna on a strike.
1 over score 6-0.
With this, the 1 over gets completed. Score is 6-0. 1 over. 6 runs with 0 loss. Let's go RCB, let's go Govani Heroes. Bowler name is Yans Govani. A quick run, Jain Bafna the strike. That was a good pitch by Dhyan Govani, but it was not acceptable by the umpire. A good shot and it's a six by Jail Bafna. A great shot and it's a six for Jail Bafna. Let's go RCB. Good field and a dog. Good defense and a good touch for Jain Bafna. With this, 2 overs gets completed. The runs is 13 runs for 0 wicket. Cut
Current run rate is 6.50 and the required run rate is 11.75. That's estimated to 12 runs. So 2 overs, 13 runs per 0 wickets. So RCB needs 94 runs in 48 balls to win this tournament. Here comes Yogesh Jain, one of the best batsmen of RCB and has been playing best since the team. Pakshal Jain is being activated as a vice for Yogesh Jain. It was a good loss, it was a bad loss for the RCB people. At the same side, good for the Govani heroes. Yogesh Pakshal made an attempt for the run, but couldn't. It's a dot. That's a good shot, it's a six. It's a good shot by the RCB people, and it's a six. Short, but no run. The bat just got slipped from the batsman's hand and Yogesh Jain. The bat just got slipped from his hand. I guess there's a lot of sweat on his hands and the bat just got slipped.
మన కెమెరా తీసుకుందాం తరాసంగం తర్వాత
a good touch and a good defense and a good feel. With this, 3 overs get completed with the 19 runs per one. 3 overs, 19 runs with one loss for the RCB. RCB needs 88 runs in 42 balls to win this tournament and to win this finale. Good touch and a quick run and Mitch just tried for the wicket but it couldn't happen and Pakshal just came on the run. And it's a first ball to me. It's a first ball. Yogesh Jain on the strike. It's a six against the Sambhav Jain.
Bukkaindi.
A run attempt by Jerry Bhavna, but ball was near, so it couldn't happen. Jerry Bhavna on the strike against the Sambhav. A good ball.
Train.
A good touch, a good defense, and here comes with a run. With this, 4 overs gets completed with runs of 28 per 1. 4 overs, 28 per 1. RCB needs 79 runs in 36 balls. RCB needs 79 runs in 36 balls. With this, 4 overs gets completed 28 per 1. 4 overs, 28 per 1.
Jail bomb on the fire and it's a six. It's the first ball of Rishabh. A good attempt, but ball just slipped away. It's a dot. Rishabh Jain on the bowling end. Yogesh Jain striker hai. Aur ye catch miss kar diya chote darane kal Jain. Disappointed. Team completely disappointed by kal Jain. Shot by Yogesh Jain towards the boundaries, smashing the hopes of Gowani Heroes.
Meet Jane, the new bowler.
Second ball of mid. It's a wide. And Jenny goes for a single. It's a ball. It's a wide. 21 balls, 43 to win. And a clean and a good bouncer goes for a run. Yeah, 21 balls, 43 to win. Three balls, 6.3 overs, 64 and 1 wicket. Again a wide by Meet Jay. And a ball. And a complete dismissal by Meet. The new.
Original copy one.
Check. ICB needs 42 runs in 20 balls, and then there are 6.4 overs, 65 for 2. It was a crucial wicket for both teams. Batsman name Shikhar. Good ball and a quick run. Jainal Bafna on the strike. That's a wicket that's bowled. Jainal Bafna is out. It was a crucial, very crucial wicket for the RCB and for the Goan Heroes to be taken. And this wicket has been taken. One of the most important wickets of the RCB, Jainal Bafna, been out. RCB needs 41 runs in 18 balls, 7 overs complete with that 66 runs per 3. 7 overs complete, 66 runs per 3 wickets. RCB needs 41 runs in 18 balls. Let's see who wins this match. Jainal Bafna has hit a very good match. The 25 balls, 45 runs. 6 sixes. Shikhar Jain on strike. Good touch with a quick run. A good appeal. But no. Mahi on strike. Mahi khelega. A quick run again, Pakshal on strike. RCB needs 39 runs in 16 balls. 39 runs in 16 balls. Very bad loss for the RCB people and a great loss we can. Here comes Deep Jain, one of the best batsmen of RCB, on strike. Sambhav's bowling has been a great and since he has taken one wicket, that is one of the best batsmen of RCB, that's Pakshal Jain. It's a good ball. Sambal. Sambal's take is the strike. That's again a wicket. Sambal takes the second wicket. Mahi gets out. And here, Deep, who's going to be a one-man army for the RCB for now. I request everyone to be silent and watch the match, which is getting thriller and thriller. I request everyone to be silent and watch the match. It's only Deep Jain who's playing from side of RCB. RCB needs 38 runs and 12 balls, and with that 8 overs gets completed, 69 per 5. Dian's go on. Deep Jain takes 2 runs. 71 per 5. RCB needs 35 runs in 11 balls. That's a wide. Thank you.
नीचे मिली देखी चिकन कमी ना देखी सामने की डर हो के चीट किया तो सारे तारे बोले गिली गिली
Yeah. Thank you. Yeah, name karake Thank you. I request you all to come for a final group photo of all the members present over here. All of you. All of you. All the people over here. Solo. Solo, Manar, Kalya, Diaz, me, Samit. All of you. All the outfield people. Last photo of the outfield. Last photos of the outfield. Everyone is requested to come here. All of you. Me, Kura. Okay. Anna. All of you.